One will rise from this time-tested arena. A place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
Once superstar's immortality awaits, there is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Stomping. Ouch. Here we go. Into the corner. This can't be good. So much speed and precision. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Ooh, the forearm connects.
Who's it gonna be? Here's a snapmare.
And here she comes, and she looks fired up.
I'd say she's in the right mindset then for this match.
How insulting is that?
How's that for a counter? Get slammed down. What's the best advice you could give someone competing in a Royal Rumble match?
Survival. Don't worry about rivalries or missed eliminations. Just focus on being there at the end. Then you can worry about tossing people out.
She's enduring some damage.
Yeah, but the main concern here is all about avoiding elimination.
She's compromised.
She'll get saved.
The competitor has been eliminated.
Mounted palm strikes. Big right hand. Thank you.
avoids the attack completely.
Just one step ahead.
Pull right back in.
Side slam.
Ooh.
Get ready.
Some good contact by Lau.
Big right hand.
The Elf Mir. Oh, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Turned that one around.
Boom.
Oh, that backfired on.
Double check and land.
Back of the neck.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Uh-oh, what's up?
Double Russian leg sweep.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
Up and
face first, flapjack.
Oh, man, Lucy comes.
Look at the determination on her face.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Well, that was a close one. I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
Standing Spanish fly.
Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
That gets your worst on live.
One on the other. Ooh, trying to get out of your opponent.
What a costly error there.
My goodness, did you hear that, John? Ooh, just turned that around.
What a shot.
What a throw.
She returned.
Across the shoulders and the torture.
Nasty. And now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
set on putting things to rest here.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Trampling the opposition.
struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
And look at him, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Running hip attack.
She needs to create some offense.
Got her where she wants her. Big time move coming up.
Oh, man. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
And Carmella is on the wrong end.
Has been eliminated.
Right to the leg.
That's belly to back suplex. No!
Kick to the spine.
Uh-oh. Oh, a weakening arm breaker.
Boom! Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Boom, jarring back elbow.
Golly, incredible axe kick.
Possible elimination in progress.
Incredible.
Clothesline. Reigns is picking the competition apart.
The Glamazon is now fully in control.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
And returning to the ring.
Sent into the corner.
Ah, Beth caught by the counter, trying to chop her down with a low kick. Ooh, look at her answering back. And another counter.
This is...
Look at that in here! It's going to be it!
What a shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
She re-enters the ring now.
Strong form.
Just a relentless assault from Beth.
The Glamazon cannot be stopped right now.
Made her pay for her mistake.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this.
She did her homework there.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
And Beth with a counter.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Trapped in the corner, nowhere to go. Rapid fire kicks.
So much speed and precision.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Achievement. Congratulations.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the showcase of the Immortals.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money.